initially, from what I remember, somebody got beat end line and they slotted it back to a guy top of the box. I was blinded through traffic, and then he shot it, came to my right side, I parried it to my right, and then if I remember, Sterling was right there, missed a clearance, and then their guy with the ball got it off the side foot. Luckily it hit me right in the foot, right into my hand, so I got a little bit lucky with that second save, but save's a save and I'll take it.